On guard, lunge. On guard, advance and lunge. Responding to the commands of Bela DeTuscan, former Hungarian saber champion and former University of Michigan coach, this skilled group demonstrates training positions in the centuries-old art of fencing. Old-world proficiency is shown in the work of these Detroiters as they lunge, thrust, and parry on the lawn of the Grosse Pointe Yacht Club. Dr. Julius Michaels, Wright, who bears 9 scars from student dueling in Germany, engages in a cutting, thrusting saber combat with Coach DeTuscan. And now, a go with foils between Kathleen Hughes-Hallet, left, daughter of the British consul to Detroit, and Joan DeTuscan, state champion and third place national champion. Observe the expertness of foot movement, the correctness of positions, and the agility and strength of wrist and arm movements. Miss Hughes-Hallet at 16 is the holder of 5 medals and probably the most accomplished young fencer in America. New York applauded the work of this expert pair.